Vedi! Ora, go!
Please stop. I have a slight fear of...
My men tell me Cesare rallies his best soldiers in front of the main gate into Roma.
Gather the assassins. We face him together.
Of Italia shall be united, and you will rule beside me. Come to watch my triumph. Soon Micheletto and his army will arrive, but you shall be dead before then.
Insieme per la vittoria!
Vittoria, vittoria agli assassini!
My men will never fail me!
Help the
Throw down your arms, Cesare Borgia.
Micheletto's troops mass behind me. We will take back my city once and for all.
This is not your city anymore.
By order of Pope Julius II, I arrest you, Cesare Borgia, for the crimes of murder, betrayal, and incest.
No! 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 This is not how it ends! Chains will not hold me! I will not die by the hand of man!
It was the manner in which he said it. Chains will not hold me. If you are so worried, there is a way to find out. No, it is too powerful. It must be hidden outside the domain of men.
What a shame. Hiding a masterpiece where no one will ever see it.
And yet, what if he meant what he said? I cannot risk it. Cesare was right. I have to leave.
What about your friends?
I built this brotherhood to last, with or without me.
What do you intend to do?
Plant a seed. Here, a gift.
If this is goodbye, then keep your money. I do not want it.
We will see each other again. You have my word. Buona fortuna, my oldest friend. And take the money. On your meager salary, you will need it.
My patron has been arrested, after all.
Ezio, I must be getting lazy in my old age. I did not know you had returned to Roma.
What was that?
Salahi, is that you? It's you. I must be getting lazy in my old age. I did not know you had returned to Roma.
Unfortunately, I cannot stay. I'm here to charter a ship.
Let me assist you. I know a captain. He's very discreet. Hang on, I have the name recorded somewhere.
What are you working on?
Oh, this? A hobby of mine. Of course you are familiar with Pythagoras.
Remind me.
The brilliant scholar from Grecia, who discovered many secrets about the heavenly spheres and our cosmos.
These symbols come from him?
Ever since my exploration of that strange apple, they have been stamped on my mind. I found symbols like them in the writings of the Pythagorean disciples. I am afraid the captain's name escapes me.
The apple has been put to rest. Perhaps it would do you good to focus on painting. You seem to be doing decent work on this one.
Ha! You are kind. However, even I can see that she is badly drawn. And that smile, overdone, meaningless. But forget painting. I made a breakthrough in my research several days ago. A huge discovery. Sarai, can you bring them? Oh, he's not back. I intended to accompany you to the docks, but we cannot leave my workshop without my assistant.
Bene, an easy task.
I am afraid you underestimate Sarai.
Wait and see.
Suit yourself. You will likely find him at La Volpe Addormentata.
Di nuovo!
I told you those dice were lucky.
Fortuna wishes she were as good as me.
Gian Giacomo.
I do not answer to that name.
Sarai.
Better, but not good enough. Yes! Di nuovo!
Leonardo, your master, requests your presence.
Let him wait.
No.
Nice hood. Are you one of Julius's monks?
My church is not of God.
Outside the kingdom of God is the realm of men. You worship there, Messere?
Come with me and find out.
It has been fun, but I must go.
Please, do not depart. The game is not finished.
Sorry, but a better offer has arisen. Lead on, Messere.
The three men from the dice game follow us. Stay quiet.
Why?
Sentite! I am done playing!
So are we!
Ten! Run! Sheep,
run!
Sheep, run!
There is only one man in Roma who can put on a show like that. You must be Ezio Auditore.
Come. We need to return to Leonardo right away.
You do not talk much, do you? Fine. I will run ahead. You catch up.
Now!
Oh.
Just leave me in peace, please!
God, help me!
Why would you shame yourself?
You think someone...
Is this trouble?
These strangers do not quit.
Disciples wearing similar robes appeared once before. They sought an object I had in my possession.
You mean the Piece of Eden?
Leonardo told you?
Tells me everything.
I fear his indiscretion has cost us greatly. We must warn him.
Say no more. I know the best route home. I take it every morning after the taverns close. Follow me!